This video will demonstrate how to install the Fisherman 25 Anchor Winch from Track Outdoor Products. This will install similarly to other products available from Track. Like the Fisherman 25, the Big Water 45 has a separated davit, while the Pontoon 35 has an integrated davit which will extend further over the side of the boat. Before installation, please consult your owner's manual for safety issues and warnings. Be thoroughly familiar with the controls and safe operation before using the Anchor Winch. For this installation, you'll need the following tools: an electric drill, 3/8 inch and 3/4 inch drill bits, adjustable wrench or socket wrench, Phillips screwdriver, and a marker. You'll also need your anchor winch and davit, bolts, washers and nuts, shackle for anchor attachment, battery wire and circuit breaker, and an anchor, all of which is included with the winch, except for the anchor, of course. The Fisherman 25 has an anchor davit that should be installed before the winch. The roller of the davit must be installed on center and in line with the rope spool. To start, locate the desired placement for the anchor davit and winch. This could be at the front of the boat or the back. The anchor davit must be located at the edge of the deck so that the roller extends over the edge and allows the anchor to clear the deck when it's docked in the anchor davit. For this particular boat, we have selected to install the winch on the angle to free up space on the deck. In doing this, we need to be sure that the rope has enough clearance. Check below the deck for any obstructions beneath the anchor davit and winch locations. Also, make sure there is enough space for the winch rope spool to be centered on the roller of the anchor davit. Check for a clear path to route the battery wires from winch to battery. Remove the winch cover. Using a marker, mark the anchor roller and winch mounting holes on the deck. Also, mark the hole for the battery wire if it is running under the deck. Make sure the winch cover clears everything located on the deck. Remove the winch and anchor davit. Drill all holes. Then bolt to the deck. To ensure the greatest strength and minimize stress to the deck, use fender washers and marine plywood or other suitable materials under the deck. While our installation is on a metal surface, you may need to use 1/4 inch spacers under the winch with a thick carpet installation. Pass the battery wires through the deck and route them to the battery. Use tie wraps to secure the wire where needed. Once your Track anchor winch has been installed, test it for correct operation and install the safety cable when running at speed. And remember, always place the anchor in your boat when trailering.